ito yung latest nyo kasi na his needs, her needs, number 16, practical tips about sex and affection. And we could talk about this kasi you're married. So, ito, na ano, isang sinabi, sino ba si pastor?
He's the one who married
Dennis
us.
Si
Dennis C.
Tapos wife niya?
Si Thammy.
Okay, tapos ito yung mga sinasabi nila na one date night. So, meron?
Yes.
Yep. Yep.
Okay. Nakakaloka yung number two, chef. Makinig ka din dahil it pertains to you pag ganyan ka-busy na. Ilang years ka kayo married?
13?
Oh.
Wow.
Sex is a discipline. Nakakaloka yung discipline. Parang homework. Okay. It's something we need to make time for whether we initially feel like it or not. Oh, turo yun ni pastor?
Yes.
Taray ni pastor.
Oh,
pastor's
wife.
The pastor's wife.
I think that's
yes, pero but it must apply in their home, right?
Of course, of course.
Oh, so bakit?
Kasi pag they're saying, I think dapat their schedule or time for it. Kasi if not, pag masyado kang busy, you'll tend to not engage in it, and then eventually, baka ma-tempt ka somewhere else because
yes,
you're not getting it at home.
Nakalagay dito, ah. So make time for sex. Regular, frequent sex. Your marriage needs it. Your husband needs it. You, well, you may not need it, but you benefit from it as well at the very least. Malagay!
Sino yung pagkabasa? Eh.
Wife perspective.
Sino yung pagkabasa?
Oo, ayun. Tapos, eto, PDA is okay. Oh, if you're not married, I'd say, I would not say this statement to you. Oh, if you're not married, ah. But, since mga married kayo, dapat daw display your affection. Kanina, di ba, bago siya kumanta, di pa tayo nagro-roll, tinotch na yung cheek mo.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh. He's very affectionate.
Oh, ito aray. Okay, next. Marriage is a mindset of serving the needs of the other. Ano yung sabihin nun?
Actually, when, I think, girls also, they think like, if the marriage is about the husband serving your needs. Pero mas maganda yung mindset na you're there to serve each other's needs. So ako, siya yung priority ko, tapos siya, ako yung magiging priority niya. Parang ganun.
Trying na ba kayo magka-baby?
Yeah. Oh, kasi we planned 2 years after, so we just celebrated our second year. So ngayon we're trying. We're trying to...
Okay. So if it comes, go na anytime.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bakit nyo binigyan ng 2 years ang isa't isa? Kasi hindi pa kayo nagki-kiss, di ba? Bago kayo kinasal. First kiss niyo yun. So, in-enjoy nyo muna everything after kissing. They're married. It's okay. Di ba? Tama naman ako doon. So, in-enjoy nyo muna yun for 2 years. Tapos, no, because iba yung responsibility ng may
yes,
anak
I'm
talaga.
Sure.
Di ba, chef? Alam
yes,
mo, di ba?
Iba-iba.
Ibang-iba yung life mo pag meron ka talagang inaalagaan na maliliit. Yung ano, may iba yung perspective mo, may iba. So, ito, parang inalagaan nyo muna ang isa't isa.
Yeah. And we really needed to get to know each other better. Kasi sobrang opposite yung personalities namin eh. So.
Okay, you're saying you needed to know each other better, but how did you know that she was the one for you to marry?
Siguro, sa paghintay ko ng mga 2.5 to 3 years, I knew that she's the one. Kasi, you just know that,
Walang egg.
Kasi kung may iba, if you meet another person after ilang years, you know na, ay, parang okay rin to ah. Pero siya hindi eh. After the years go by, alam mo talagang siya.
No one else comes close. Parang ganun. Ay, ano.